Good morning, students. I am Vetri Chelvi from NEET and Vetri and Vetri NEET Chemistry. Today I am going to upload the video from the lesson of chemical kinetics. Let us see the sum. 4 mole of A gives B in 2 minutes in 5 liter container. The reaction is 2A gives B. Find out the rate of reaction and the rate of disappearance of A. Now let us see the sum. They are giving the 4 mole of the A and it gives the B. So now the rate of the reaction formula is minus change in concentration of A, which should be in molarity, divided by the stoichiometry with the change in time. In this sum, the challenge is the number of mole is given should be converted into the molarity. So the first work is molarity is equal to N by V. So now you see here N is the number of mole is 4 and the volume of the vessel is 5. So 4 by 5 is the concentration. Now let us see the rate of the reaction. The concentration is, this is 4 by 5 is the concentration. Now it is stoichiometry is given. This is the stoichiometry and the change in time. Time is given in the sum is 2 minutes. Now let us see for the simplification. Now you are getting 2 and 2 getting cancelled and the answer is 1 by 5. So the rate of the reaction is 1 by 5, that is equal to 0.2 units mole per liter per minute, because time is per minute. Let us see the next one. The question is rate of disappearance of A. The rate of disappearance of A, I am writing the formula is rate of the reaction is equal to, that is called minus 1 by 2 into rate of disappearance of your, what is it called, as a A. Now they are asking cosine. So what is rate of disappearance? Cross multiply. So rate of disappearance is equal to, rate of disappearance of A is equal to coefficient into rate of the reaction. Today you take, this is the formula, that is coefficient into rate of the reaction. Coefficient is 2 into rate of the reactions, already you have calculated 0.2. So now the answer is 0.4 is the rate of disappearance with the units. What is the unit is mole per liter per time, that is this is. So now the answer is for rate of the reaction 0.2, rate of disappearance of A is 0.4. So the here the challenging is, it is given in terms of moles, you have to complete in the terms of molarity. So with that I am going to the next sum. Let us see the next sum. For a reaction of 10 mole of exhaust present in the 5 liter vessel, after 2 minutes the amount of X left is 4 mole. Here the equation is given, same questions are there. Now let us see the difference in the sum is, initial is 10 mole, final is 4 mole. So what is the difference in the consuming of the mole, that you have to find out. So now let us see what is the rate is equal to change in concentration. Same converted into the, first you convert the number of moles into molarity. So what is the initial is 10 by, what is it called as a 5. What is final is 4 by 5. What is different is 6 by 5. So this is the change in concentration. So rate of the reaction is change in concentration 6 by 5 into, what is the coefficient is, the thing is given as the 2 and the time is given as the 2 minutes. Now let us getting cancelled and what you are getting is 3 by 5 into 2 10. So now the answer is 0.5. So 0.3 unit is the rate of the reaction. Same thing, rate of disappearance is, as I told, stoichiometry, this is coefficient into rate of reaction. So 0.3 into 2 is equal to 0.6. So this is the way, the rate of the reaction and rate of the disappearance. Thank you, children.